Thank you, Cathaoirleach. I would begin with my condolences to Senator Mullen and would note that. I have a matter that I want to raise with you and I need you to write a letter about, but I just need to respond to Senator Gavin's remarks. First of all, it is highly regrettable what's happening in Iron Mountain, but nothing in this state stops someone from joining a union. Absolutely nothing. And in fact, your entitlement to association is enshrined in the Constitution. Furthermore, unions themselves need to be much more transparent about how they make decisions about whether to go forward to the WRC or not. I've had a number of occasions where I've had to step in on a pro bono basis to represent people in the WRC where their union that they've been paying dues to for decades have refused to go on their behalf because it's not tactically suitable. So to stand up and blame all of the government without the transparency in unions is absolutely, and to paint this misnomer that a nirvana of collective bargaining will solve everybody's ills is absolutely downright misleading. Furthermore, I was on a forum for Deliveroo workers recently where a member of Sinn Féin is talking about join your union and we'll deliver you an employment contract, glossing over the fact that there is a complete lack of mutuality of obligation in the Deliveroo arrangement and they can substitute other workers. And consequently, what is being said to those and the promises that are being given are utterly without basis. Of 20 more seconds, the Assisted Decision Capacity Act leader, I'm asking that we write a letter to the minister to ask that this act is accelerated into law. The minister has given a really good commitment and there is a programme of work there to make sure that the remaining aspects of that act are commenced as quickly as possible. But there are people becoming wards of court in the state all of the time. And when they become a ward of court, as noted by Lorraine Dempsey of Inclusion Ireland to the Disability Matters Committee, and I'll finish now, Cathaoirleach, They lose all entitlement to make any decisions about their lives. They lose all entitlement to have any autonomy over their body. And consequently, we need the capacity. It's a really great piece of law. We need it brought into commission. We need it commenced, and we need a letter to go to the minister to accelerate its commencement. Thank you.